guys, welcome back to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. In the last episode, we were in Guama, I think it's Guama, the tropical island, the paradise with the friendly locals. What an exciting part of the game. It was kind of crash, bang, wallop all over the place. I absolutely flipping loved it. I hope I didn't miss too much of the island. I felt like I literally went there, did what I had to do, and then came back. I know some of you said that I should have explored the island, but let me know if I've missed anything, obviously without spoilers, because I will go back and play it again. I'm happy to be back on the main map again. It's familiar territory, some of it anyway. I'm hoping that there's still people left at Shady Belle, like Mrs. Adler. I hope she's still there, because obviously she's fucking amazing. I still want to do some bit of exploring. There's some sidey bits and some areas that I need to investigate that you guys have told me about. I've got my list. I'm not going to miss it this time, I hope. So yeah, guys, let's go balls deep in and see what happens. Okay, guys, so the automatic waypoint is sending me straight to Shady Belle, which is where we are headed. However, on the way... Oh, that music. On the way is a location that you guys have told me about. So I've got limited provisions. It's probably a really bad idea, but... You know, in for a penny, in for a pound. I think we've got this. Where you been? Where you been? I once was standing tall. So guys, I don't know if my... Because the music's playing and it's quite atmospheric, if I'm meant to go back to Shady Belle straight away, I'm kind of at the location where I couldn't find what you guys were talking about before. I say I've got hardly any provisions or anything, but I'm gonna give it a go. Oh, look, the music's stopping now. Just gotta make sure. Are there any? Okay, I can't see any alligators or anything. Let me just check the map. Okay. So I think I'm kind of going in the right direction as to what you guys said. Oh my god, just look how stunning that is. Am I... Okay. Maybe go down this way a little bit. Frick of these noises. Guys! Look. What am I looking for? Oh, look, there's a rainbow. I don't know if you guys can see that. Right. Is it around here, maybe? I'm gonna get eaten by an alligator. Sense it. Okay. I'm getting scared now. I'm not gonna stay here for much longer. Guys, timestamp me when I'm looking at it because I'm blind. I cannot... Is that alive? This is what you were gonna tell me. Oh Oh my God. Is it alive? Oh. Can I shoot it down? Are there anacondas in this game that are alive? Holy shit. Can I can't knife it. Can I shoot it? I'm sorry. Oh my word. Guys, that's awesome. Okay, thank you. Thank you. That was so worth it. Are there actual live snakes in the game this big? Can you imagine? Jesus, how do you guys find this stuff? That's insane. I think I've lost my horse. I've lost my horse. Oh shit. Have I actually lost? Oh shit. Okay, okay. Let's not panic about this. Where's the road? I can't believe my horse fucked off. Ah, okay, no, it's a turkey. It's not a crocodile. Alligator. Potato, potato. Okay. Are there any other horses around here? I can't ride a deer, can I? Okay, right. Let's maybe set a waypoint to get to Shady Belle. Oh no, it's so far away. Oh man. Okay, off is in for a bit of a sprint. Can't believe I lost my fucking horse. That's hilarious. Run, Forrest, run! Right, Arthur is now marathon ready. It's a new day. He's been running all night. We couldn't find a horse or anything. So, yeah, he's pretty tired. yeah, I guess it's the game's way of saying you ruined it. Stop doing other stuff when you're meant to do the story. But yeah, that was too good. Like, I appreciate that. As I say, how you guys find this stuff is incredible. I'm worried the camp is really quiet. Does not look like anybody's here. All our wagons are gone. No, I can't hear anybody. Oh, guys, I'm scared. Hopefully they've all escaped. They've packed up and left. I think I'll check the house first. Oh, I can.
Anybody here?
Can I run? Yeah. My God, it just looks so empty without everybody.
Hello? Anyone here?
Oh.
Susan.
Oh, it's footsteps.
House, you here?
Can we track those? In here? Is that a letter? We got a letter.
Hello?
Tell us where you are. Oh, there's some booze there.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lakay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy. but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline.
I guess I'm
coming to see you in Lakay.
Lakay. I could listen to Sadie speak.
Milton keeps sending us back every day.
All day.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws.
Is that Milton?
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns.
Interesting.
Take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Pinkertons also fucking hate Milton. Where is it? Is he in the same room as me? I feel like he should be in the same room as me. Fuck you! I don't see where he is in the room. Maybe he's outside. I need to go out the other way. Ooh. Fuck yeah. Do you know what? I want to take these wankers out. These guys are assholes. My hands are a little bit sweaty after doing that. I pushed the wrong button. Fuck, never mind. Do you know what? Now I can loot these guys. Oh, I hope they have mayo. My boy. I wonder if there's any of my shit upstairs. Because that would be really handy. I guess not, because my little home mark isn't there anymore. Oh, my room. It's a shithole. Anything in here? Oh, there's a letter there. Nope, just a bit of paper. Okay. Just quickly double check. Anything? Oh, I meant that. Oh, nice. Oh. Anything in here? I think that's just been emptied. Can I take those? Right, let's get out of here. Just in case. I wanted to be around the other side, never mind. Oh, you'll do. Oh, this horse is different to my horse! Fuck. Okay. Jesus. Mayo's not as temperamental as you are. Okay, so we know Sadie's alive and some of the others are alive. They got away. This is good news. Why is it playing sad music? It's making me feel uncomfortable. Oh my god, there should so be a TV series of this. Can you imagine? Like, kind of like Game of Thrones-esque, but cowboy-ish. Just like HBO should do it or something. Oh my god, this horse is... Have I been here before? Friends? Where are y'all? That's people I know, is it?
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, good lad.
Abigail.
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Oh, he's back home. I need to stop getting emotional. This is happy. Good shit.
Oh, look.
Oh,
there he
is. Okay, okay.
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch.
Of course it was.
She got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we... Oh, you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Oh, fuck.
Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. The United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest.
This is what I've been waiting for. Fuck you, Milton.
Give them to a count of five, then give
Oh shit, what fucking gun is that?
Let him have it.
Asked everyone you could find, did you, Bill?
Shit. I don't
Stay down, Ollie.
Where's Sadie? Arthur, crawl!
God damn it.
Why is he crawling so slow? There we go. Let's fuck these guys up. Arthur! Why is it? I don't know what's wrong with him. He's crawling really slow. There we go. Oh my god, my heart is racing.
This way, Arthur!
Where are you gonna run to now?
Can we go up? Arthur! Woo!
Okay, take the other side.
Let's fuck him up.
Now I will show strength and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the ends.
unless you're dead.
Really start to irritate me.
Any more? Can I get this gun? Can I get up? No. Ooh. Yes. Where? I can't see them. Oh my god, they're so hard to see. Where is he? Turn around. Arthur! Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so much fun. Yeah, we are. I can't even see who I'm fucking shooting. Oh my god. Now that was fun. Did I fucking kill Milton?
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days.
Poor Arthur needs a fucking rest.
What do we do, Dutch? Clearly we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup.
Can we get the pickups?
Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sorry. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east. Because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you going to do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not going to come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, miss. I...
Man, he is stressed.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will.
Of course we will.
Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Give me a Doyle's Tavern, a Million Avenue.
Okay.
Okay.
Arthur's looking so tired. Poor man just needs to sit down.
Goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Is that Mayo? Yeah, it is! My boy! Okay, we have a house. We have a home. Oh, I'm so glad I've got my horse back. Let me just go to my room. I just want to see if I've got any Have I got my, like, all my shit? Yes! I've got all my shit back! Let me just see where my room is.
Do you want to die in this dump? Come on! All of you! Come on!
Yes!
Mr. Pearson!
Good morning.
How are you coming along there?
I like Susan. She's like a firecracker. Do I have any shit here?
Do you want those men?
I guess not.
We need to get moving again.
Yep, she's not wrong. Do I see Dutch or do I see Sadie? So, just had a quick look on the map and it...
Of course. Maybe go and see how Dutch is doing.
Yeah.
He doesn't seem quite himself.
Interesting. So, yeah, I'm going to go and see Dutch because it looks like it might be like a Murfree type situation, which sounds like great fun because, you know, I love to hunt a Murfree. However, it occurred to me in... Guama, that Dutch's relationship with Arthur is becoming really frayed. Ever since Dutch hit his head in the trolley collision in Saint Denis, he's not been acting right. Like, he's always been quite to the point and stuff like that, but I feel like he's going a little bit like crazy, a little bit nuts. Maybe desperate. Who knows? But this should be fun.
White to D4, black to F5, white to G3.
Is he playing chess?
You okay there? Working it all out, once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun. And considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but...
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning at chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea.
Nothing wrong with that.
I miss.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now. And I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we...
There is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way. Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet.
Micah.
Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Arthur ain't a traitor.
Charles. Be right with me.
Always. Let's go, Charles.
Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murfree Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
Get your big guns, guys.
I understand.
I like his style. Dynamite.
What are we doing there?
Looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
Mayo.
We'll see.
My boy.
I know the way. Follow me.
Okay. I don't know the way.
Long time, boy.
Hell yeah. Oh, you really need a brush. Can I do that? No.
We need to get this done fast.
Okay.
Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Yeah.
Right up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek.
Nice.
Might be quicker. What do you think?
Fuck it, let's take a canoe.
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
Yeah, I don't like being in the swamps. It's scary.
You too. Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of
workers. I can't get either side of him.
To the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there, keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Belle. It was a tough few days.
Who's the
snitch? I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition of yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
Where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there called Guarma.
Guarma.
Landed ourselves
was right.
A heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. It's been...
He's been getting desperate.
I guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course. There should be some canoes down to the right here.
Oh, yeah. Right. Wait. Guns. That one. Yeah, that one.
Well, I see one anyway. That'll do. Come on.
Oh, Mayo, I'm leaving you again. I'm sorry. Why have I got my bow and arrow? I did not want my bow and arrow. What the fuck? That's totally what I wanted. Okay. I'm coming! This will be cool, man. Can I get in?
What are you doing? Let's go.
Am I not in? How do I get in? Am I in?
Are you getting in?
How do I get in?
Okay.
Oh shit, I've got to do this thing?
So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murfree gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone's
yeah, they
terrified
are.
Of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near.
Is that an alligator in the water?
Just
what the fuck
ready.
Is that?
It won't be pretty.
No, it's a stone. Oh my god. This is hard to steer. Oh, look at Arthur's stamina as well. Oh, thank God. I was like, I'm not going to last doing this. It's going to take forever. How are we going to get up there? Oh. My God, it's hard being a cowboy. Fucking hell. So I can't steer this thing, it's so hard. Whose light is that?
That's Butcher Creek up ahead. Who are they? The locals.
They don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murfrees.
Yeah? Keep on going?
Let's walk it from here. Good evening.
Yeah, I can't imagine being wet and cold all the time. Have I got... Okay. Yep, just checking. Are these guys going to help us get the Murfrees? Like, I feel like I can handle the Murfrees, but they've got numbers. They come out of nowhere.
These Murfree hills, stranger. Might watch where you wander.
Thanks for the info. Is that a shop?
A walk. You could grab those horses if you want. You probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning.
Let's go. Is this what going to be temperamental like the last one?
That's a good girl.
Gosh, it's not too bad. It's not... different to Mayo.
Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots. Which is why we should keep it down. We might have lookouts around.
Okay. God damn, why do we want... I know why we want to stay here. Because no one else will follow us, but... It's full of Murfrees.
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet.
I don't see it.
Could be some of them.
Oh yeah, I see. I mean, that's definitely them.
Just mount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going.
Thanks, Hoss.
Follow me. Stay quiet. Let's go, Arthur.
Coming. I feel like I have to hold my breath.
Come on, up this way.
Okay. We're gonna go like an attack from the top. Oh God, I can feel my heartbeat starting to get a little bit fast.
Definitely Murfrees.
You reckon?
I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning? Then who do the
Good job.
We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Can I pick up the... Charles, where did you go? Yeah. Oh my god, it's gonna be full of them! Oh shit!
Okay. Let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach we're missing.
Oh man!
Jesus. They must be in the cave. Alright. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? Head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Oh shit. Let's sneak and then use dynamite.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with.
I'm not ready. Actually, maybe I should start with a gun. Do I need to maintain you? Oh, I can't be asked right now. Ooh. Did I just make a really loud noise? Charles, wait for me.
You see that? Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly. Got this?
Fuck yeah.
Now keep moving.
Oh my god, I feel nervous. They're like, I don't know what they're like. I keep on saying it, hills have eyes. But it's true. Is there another one up there? Where the fuck is it? Oh my god, there's loads of them. Okay. Fuck. Oh no, I took the wrong one. On the move. Oh my god, I just didn't. Fuck this. Okay. I got too panicky. I couldn't use the fire bottle. And I couldn't get my gun out. Okay. Okay, fucking got this. Got this. Where's my tomahawks? Right.
See that? Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly.
Have you got this?
Yes. Just gotta get my aim right, man.
Come on.
Right, let's try this one more time. Here we go. No, is there someone here? He's behind me. We get them all? Holy shit. Did I burn that person? I'm sorry.
Let's get that poor girl out of the cage.
Oh. Where is she? Okay.
Stay away from me.
How do I get her out of the cage?
It's okay, miss. Just calm.
Do I use a gun?
Calm down.
I feel like using a gun would be a really bad idea, but
we ain't gonna hurt you.
No.
Oh my god, what am I doing? How do I get her out? Oh, pick up torch. How do I get her out? Oh. Duh. Is she Murfree? Is this like a... No, she's definitely not Murfree. Oh, just calm down.
You're safe. It's okay.
For now.
It's time to go. It's okay.
I feel bad that I killed a good guy. She's gonna leg it.
Okay. Let's go.
Guys, you have to tell me in the comments. The guy on the stake, did I fry him?
What do we do with her? Take her there and I'll go get the others. Sure.
Could he have been saved?
Miss. You okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Oh, Arthur, you're such a gentleman. Man, she's been through it.
Annisburg, right?
Yes.
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
Animals.
Oh god, am I gonna get attacked on the way there? I'll get you home, lady.
Why would they?
Is that
some folks is just evil.
I'll have to get that on the way back.
Trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know.
Which way? This way? No. Oh my god.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith.
Yeah, you are. If I can get you there. Believe it or not, when I drive, this is how bad I am with the sat-nav as well.
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now. Yeah.
Try to relax with my dodgy ass horse riding. Shit. I'm sorry, girl. Oh. Fuck. Oh. Fucking hell, those Murfrees, man. They are hardcore. They are literally out something from a horror movie. This is why this would be such a good TV series.
It'll be easier to walk from there.
I should probably not ride on the railway line. Ooh, I'm gonna buy some bullets and shit.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on, then.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive!
No.
Look, she's alive!
Well done, Arthur.
Some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy group guys.
Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Is it money? Fuck!
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe.
Being nice is so hard. God damn! I wonder how much money it actually was.
This is death.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Leave me alone. You just leave me alone.
Thanks, buddy.
Fuck. We did wrong by her. Oh no, I want to stay. I want to buy some bullets. Oh god, does something really bad happen to her? And technically it's all out. I mean, everything bad has happened to her so far. Fuck. I feel guilt. I felt so good not taking that money. And now I feel sick again. Fuck.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah.
Let's fuck him up.
A stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dort, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I aren't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, I told them, and I tell them again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery.
What?
I wanted to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on,
shoot
me.
She's crazy. She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me.
What?
Just calm down.
Fuck.
Arthur?
She's a fool. Get her out of here.
You know the rules.
You're not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
That's pretty amazing, but... Fuck.
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work.
Oh, damn. Whoa, hold on. I'm not ready to start chapter 6. Fuck, no way. I haven't saved John from prison. Was I meant to do that first? Guys, what the fuck? That chapter was too short. I don't feel like maybe I did enough. Is it meant to be that short? I don't even know what to say. That episode started off like with so much shooting and blasting. Did I kill Milton? I feel like I may have killed him, but I was just so hyped in the gunfire and getting to have that big fucking Arnie moment with the machine gun. I didn't even see if I got to kill him. Did I kill him? That's disappointing. I really wanted to take pleasure in killing him. Fuck. And then obviously we went to see, or did the Murfrees in their cave. I think I killed someone that I wasn't meant to, the guy that was on the stake. Was he dead already? I hope he was dead already. But you know me, I love to throw a Molotov. It's just so pleasing. Yeah, and then I thought that was gonna kind of be the end of the episode, and then fucking Molly throws a hand grenade into the situation and blows everything that I thought I knew into smithereens. So obviously I knew she wasn't part of the camp anymore because she had left Dutch, but I had it on Micah. I was like, he's got to be the snitch. I kind of thought John might be the snitch. And then maybe Abigail. Like, it hadn't even occurred to me that she was that fucked off with Dutch that she would betray the whole camp. Like, that is fucked up. I'm sad that she's dead. She was obviously very upset with the situation with her and Dutch. Doesn't excuse what she did. You know, it ended up with Hosea and Lenny dying. That's unexcusable. So I think it was awesome that Susan held up, you know, the gang's credo, where, you know, if you're a snitch, you've got to fucking die. But I have a feeling Dutch may not have done it, just because he had Arthur, you know, saying she's crazy, don't do it. Yeah, I'm also a little worried for Arthur. Like, he looks fucked. Now, I'm not sure if it's because I haven't given him a bath since we started, or I haven't even cleaned him since we started. Maybe a change of clean clothes, but yeah, he's looking not great. I don't know, maybe it's the stress, the frayed relationship with Dutch. Dutch is going fucking nuts. Like, this whole group that was so tight, bits and pieces just fucking breaking here, there and everywhere. I'm getting nervous, I'm worried. I'm now worried that I've started chapter 6. I hope chapter 6 is fucking big, because I haven't explored half the map. Like, I still feel like I've got shitloads to do, but I also now feel like I can't deviate away from the main mission. Is this something I can do? Can I now go off and, I don't know, do something else so I don't have to see people fucking die? Let me know in the comments. Guys, I have really, really rambled on, just because now I am, and always have been, I'm in deep. Like, I'm fucking committed to this game. Fuck. Guys, it was a whirlwind of an episode. If you enjoyed it, please feel free to hit that like button. Say hi in the comments. Always feel free to give me hints, tips, locations of where to go. Like that fucking big snake. Oh my God, that was amazing. Stuff like that. Always highly, highly appreciated. I love it. Yeah, or you can subscribe. My subs are up and it's amazing. Literally every day I look and it's going a little bit further up. I'm so, so happy. And yeah, you guys are just everything. It's amazing. Thank you. Have a cracking day, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.